went online looking for, you know, something to do after I got hurt. Found the USQRA website, looked around and found that there was a team near me, and called up Ed, who's my coach now, and went out to practice. The level of competition these days is really incredible. Just how seriously people take it, how much the speed has gotten quicker and quicker over the years, even since I started playing. And, you know, if you want to play at a high level, you have to train all the time. It just makes the game that much more fun and intense. Definitely winning gold medal in Beijing. That was incredible. It's, you know, China put on an amazing game. To be able to go away from it with it all was awesome. I love to travel. I usually spend a month or two after our big competitions overseas. Travel around and do that. I'm actually going back to school in the fall for a master's in nonfiction writing. So I love to write. I hope to make that a career someday outside of rugby.